Hello everyone, in the today's session we will discuss about the class and the object concept in Java. With some real world example we can relate to the class and objects, and then we can implement these things in the programming. So let me explain. Example of the class and the objects. Class, like human being, and the object of that human, like man and the woman. Class, like a fruit. And the object of the fruit, like apple, banana, class, like a mobile, the object of mobile, the model of the iPhone, Samsung. Class, like a food, object of the food, like pizza and the burger. So see some example of the class and the respective objects. Proceed to the next. Real world objects shows two characteristics. See, like a dog. The first one characteristics, like a state, name of the dog, color of the dog, and the breed of the dog. And these things we can consider as the fields of the variable in programs to hold some values, to store some values. And the second one is behavior, like the dog barking, wagging at the tail, and these consider as a method or functions we can define in the class. What kind of function perform on the values? So state and the behavior, that is fields or variables, and the method and the functions we can describe inside a class. See, what is class? A class is the blueprint from which individual objects are created. Means you can create an object, multiple object, on the basis of the class. So class is basically a factory which produces the objects. See that a class like a car, that is the blueprint of that a car. On the basis of this blueprint, we can design a different models. See, like the object, a different models we can derive on the basis of that blueprint, like a vein, like a Bain's car, like a sports car. So the object that is instance of class, that is blueprint or template or a structure. On the basis of this, you can create the multiple objects. So class is a blueprint from which you can individual objects are created. On simplest way, object as an instance of a class. I hope it's clear about class and the objects. Now proceed to the next. In real world, car is the object. It will have the two characteristics. First one, state, like size of the car, color of the car, model of the car. We can hold these value in these, and these are considered fields of the variables. And the second one is behavior, like moving, turn, reverse, and these are considered as a method of functions. So the objects have the two characteristics, like a state and the behavior. State are the fields of the variables, the behavior, all method and the functions. Now proceed to the next. See about the program, so you can much understand much better. Like, see, class is the keyword and the name of the class, that is car. Inside this class we have defined two variable. One is integer type size, another is string type color. Then method, public, void, set, size. And this method we have passed one variable parameter integer s, and then this dot size. This, that means a keyword which is currently used, the instant variable, that is size, and initialize with the s. Then another variable, public, void, set, color, and the parameter is string c. Inside this method, this dot color, the current instance variable color, and it is, and this variable we have to assign the value c. Now continue. Public, static, void, main, a string arg. This is your main method. Inside the main method, we have created the object of the class, that is car. Name of the class, that is car. Name of object, obj1, equal to new car function. Then again we have created the another object, car, obj2, equal to new car math function. With the help of these objects, we can access the methods obj1.setSize6, another obj1, then setColor as blue, then obj2.setSize4, obj2.setColor is red. So this is the one program. We have to implement the concept of the class and object. I hope you can understand this thing. On the basis of the class car, we can create the multiple object, and with the help of object we can access the methods and the variable so that we can assign the values, set size, then colors. Now proceed to the next thing. Let's see one more, the best common example, like the blueprint, that is your class, like a student, and the variable like the name of the student, roll number of the student, and the methods like the set name and the set roll number. This is your class, that is blueprint, and the basis of this class you can create the multiple objects. Like the students, a name like Priya, Rosie, Alex, Angelina, and the corresponding roll numbers like 101, 102, 103, and 104. See this real world example, so you can understand that about class and the objects. And I hope it's a very clear picture about class and object concept. Thank you for the today's session.